Welcome to the Citizen Channel. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for more Citizen News. An Israeli missile has hit Iran, two U.S. officials have stated. Iranian state media is reporting that flights have been suspended over several cities. Iran has been on high alert after Israel said it would respond to an Iranian attack against it on Saturday night. Stay with us for updates on this developing story.